not even in the bookstore.
Hot.
Right.
I mean, it's hot off the place.
He didn't take my advice last time this year. I said, in this city, you need to have quitting time. I like that. But we're going to have some quitting time tonight.
We are.
But Broken Promise Land, beautiful cover. Got 12 songs on it. He's going to be doing some of the songs off.
And he wrote all of them.
And we wrote them all. And he said, let's plan it too.
Oh, he's
passionate.
Don't play your glass.
And you brought your son here that's about to graduate high school.
Yeah,
right?
Running bear.
He's running here somewhere.
Wait, congratulations to the son about to graduate high school.
He's a handsome dude.
But before we go to quit, would you pray with us?
Sure, let's pray. Father, accept our thanks for what you've done, what you are doing. Lord, we're just thankful tonight we have such a supernatural sense that tonight will be a night of all nights. This will be a moment in people's life, even as they replay it, that people are going to be amazed at the presence of Almighty God. I pray you bring healing, bring deliverance. Let this be a night of family salvations. And I just speak, Lord, that there will be such an awesome overflow that goes into every home, that the people watching right now will begin to call their friends and say, tune in. God's about to do something awesome. And we thank you for it. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Corey, this man, you were praying that you meant you prayed for family salvation. And last night we had two couples, husband and wife, special couples, get saved. At once, you know?
Wow.
And I just love to see families come together like that.
Wow.
And I believe there's couples watching tonight that also need the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
And you never know, they might be going through a bad relationship. He can fix that.
He can fix it.
They might be having financial problems. He can fix it. Your spouse might be sick. He can fix it. But it starts there. Give your soul. And it's just
one piece comes in.
It is. It's just a huge piece. It's like a burden lifted from you.
Right.
And that burden is sick. And that's a burden we cannot carry at all.
We wasn't quick.
No, thank God. Thank God it's not up to me. So, I know I'd be going to heaven. But let's hear from Quentin. He put it there in the windows of my soul.
Come on, man.
See my mansion
on the hill. He put it there. People, when his blood was spilled, Jesus put it there. I'm now a child of royalty, and I've been adopted into his family. I'm on my way to heaven. Come go with me. He put it there. I'm now a child. Royalty, I've been adopted into his family. I'm on my way to heaven. Come go with me. He put it there. Oh yeah, he put it there. He put it there.
I'm glad he did.
My Lord, he put it there when I allowed him to put it there. I'm glad that you've tuned in tonight, and I hope you've been blessed. I want to do a song for you that I wrote in the big city of Traveler's Rest, South Carolina. I don't know how they name some of these cities. Traveler's Rest. I guess that's where travelers rest. In North Carolina, we've got a place called Lick Skillet. I guess that's where you lick the skillet at. Then off of one day, Dr. Barker, a phone rang, and the guy said, I want you to come to Mississippi and sing for our church. I said, okay. I said, where? He said, why not Mississippi? I said, well, I don't mind coming to Mississippi. Where at it? He said, why not? And I didn't realize the name of the place was Why Not. But it's good to have you here tonight. We trust that you enjoying yourself. I want to do a song now. I want to get my music up a little bit in the monitor so we can just really drive this song at you. A song that I wrote, one of my favorite. He's walking to and fro through the windows of my soul. Thank you. fellowship with him.
Through the windows of my soul, and right now I feel you walking to and fro. Through the windows of my soul.
But while she's in a wheelchair, she was led several people to the Lord, and she is praising God for what he's done. And she wants to be a guest on Nightline.
All
and
right.
I want to have her on my
absolutely.
Line. So this is going to get me your name. I'm going to call back. I want to hear from you. I want to get you on here. Lady called, and this is one I was talking about, or another one I was talking about, cancer. Lady called in for prayer for her husband who has cancer. He's now cancer free.
Thank you, Jesus.
2 weeks old baby.